Srikant Bola, nominated by JCI India in the category of personal improvement and or accomplishment. Srikant Bola is a visionary and a trailblazer who strongly believes that protecting the environment is the only way to create wealth out of waste and build scalable businesses. Despite being born blind in an Indian village that did not have the resources to support his abilities, Srikant not only became an acclaimed student, but also went on to achieve great success as a leader who lifts up underprivileged students and gives people the resources they need to succeed in life. In 2005, Srikant became a youth leader in the Lead India program to combat poverty and unemployment. It was here that he started his social service as a trainer to more than 800,000 young people, sharing knowledge of leadership, human values, and employability skills. During his time with the Lead India program, he met a great mentor, Dr. Abdul Kalam, the former president of India. Inspired by Dr. Kalam, Srikant continued working to improve the lives of the disabled in his home country, co-founding the Samanvay Center for Children with Multiple Disabilities in 2011. This center provides educational, vocational, financial, and rehabilitation services to students with multiple disabilities to allow them to lead economically independent and self-sustainable lives. He also designed and implemented a much-needed Braille library in Hyderabad. Srikant attended MIT, where he received a grant to develop a computer research and training center promoting skills for educational and employment goals. In 2012, Srikant started Bolant Industries, his current organization. Driven by the belief that everyone should have the opportunity to work, Bolant employs 2,500 people of all abilities and hopes to overcome employment barriers for more than 80 million people in the future. Bolant is a zero-waste company that runs on solar power and produces eco-friendly disposable products and packaging solutions for manufacturers out of natural leaf and recycled paper. Bolant Industries serves as a prime example of a company that succeeds in prioritizing both people and the planet and works to create a more ethical world while supporting positive employment practices. Srikant continues to prove that nothing is impossible and works every day to improve the future of India for all. He will be a great asset to help promote JCI's values and brand image in India and around the world.